Good evening children. Today our topic is personal health record maintenance. Here, what is that personal health record? Having important health information such as immunization records, lab results and screening due dates makes easy to share their health information to doctors. This is the definition of the personal health record. So, personal health record can, what happens here? It promote better health care and improve care coordination. Staff doctors can spend less time for searching for patient details, recording information and responding to patient questions. It helps both physician and patient. So how long medical records can kept? Generally, medical records are kept anywhere from 5 to 10 years. What are the important things are present in the medical records? They are here: medical histories about the patient and diagnosis, what are the diseases are diagnosed for patient, and next one, immunization dates, and fourth one is a test result, and last one is what are the treatment is given to the patient, are known as medications. And what is EMR and EHRS? These are also equal to maintain the personal health record about patient. EMRS is electronic medical records, and these are the digital versions of the paper charts that are used in clinics, hospitals, medical offices, and they contain notes, information that are used for the diagnosis and treatment to patient. And EHR is electronic health records. These are used by all clinicians involved in a patient's care. Here both EMRs and EHRs are the software systems designed for use healthcare provide. Thank you.